ringside, Tony McMullen of Benton, Illinois. Bad influence. In the classic division. All right, the Oliver up on the pit side. He calls it homebrew. Homebrew, Ray Gumersheimer, Columbia, Illinois. Well, I know that's not what Ray wanted to do here. Laying down a pass of 337.89.
Last year's best appearing stock tractor right there.
The ITPA circuit, they would like to make it number 5. Brad Meese, the spoiler from Robinson, Illinois. Here's Red Kazuzic, the Red Power Express.